Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factorization of 1000. So let's start. Okay, so prime factorization is basically converting the number into group of prime numbers, okay, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. So the process of converting the number into group of primes is called as your prime factorization. Now let's quickly factorize this 1000, okay, into group of primes. So we'll draw like this. And we'll start from the lowest prime number, which we know, that is 2. Okay, is this 1000 divisible by 2? It is clearly, so divide it. Okay, and you'll be left with 500. Next, again same process you need to repeat. Is this 500 divisible by 2? It is divisible, so divide it, and you'll be left with 250. All right, again same process. Is this 250 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, so divide it, and you'll be left with 125. Okay, once you get 125, it is not further divisible by 2 because 125 is an odd number, right? So what we'll do is we'll go to the next lowest prime number, which we know, that is 3. Is this 125 divisible by 3? No, it is not, right? If you will try to, you'll get a remainder of 2. So what we'll do is we'll move on to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is this 125 divisible by 5? It is, so divide it, and you'll be left with 25. Okay, again, is this 25 divisible by 5? It is, so divide it, you'll be left with 5. At last, is this 5 divisible by 5? It is, so divide it, and you'll be left with 1. Once you're left with 1, your whole process is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be set of prime factors for the number 1000, that is 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 5 into 5. Okay, if you want to verify whether it is right or not, you can multiply them. 2 into 2 4, 4 2 is 8, 8 5 is 40, 40 5 is 200, 200 5 is 1000. That is the number back again. Okay, if you are getting the number back again, that means your solution or the calculation is fully correct. So this was all about prime factorization of 1000. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.